Day that a group of guys who got together to make it a little spooky, little eerie, little this and that. It's Halloween special. It's got everything you want. It's got the quality. It's got the chaos. Yeah, that's right.
Oh, that's a pumpkin there.
Hey guys, let's watch Jawbreaker. It's my favorite movie.
Look, it's scary.
And the rage of 1,000 souls will fall down upon that Jawbreaker lady, and she will perish in the depth of the streets that flow with the ooze.
Does this hurt anybody else's eyes but mine?
It hurts my eyes.
Kill her. Kill the Jawbreaker. Kill her, Mikey.
Yes, kill her.
Yes, my skin does ache in each of the wench who does like the Jawbreaker. Pasta lufa. Thank you. And my also skin that burns like flesh needs the antibacterial lotion that does clean me of all my worry and woe and sweat. Thank you. Rub. Yes, I feel a cleansing now. We will kill her. She will be dead, and there will be no more Jawbreaker. Loofah himself away. Thank you.
So you want a bite?
Yes, I'll have a bite.
Thanks, bud.
You're welcome.
Do as I do.
Wait, close your eyes. What's going on?
Do as I do.
You see somebody's in here.
Oh. Hello?
You close your eyes, they won't see you. Close your eyes. What?
Somebody's still out there.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
Ignore the people behind the shower curtain.
Showering.
Well, I thought I heard some noises, and I was just wondering if you could keep it down in there. It was a little loud out in the living room.
Okie dokie.
Are you in there alone? Who else is in there? What? Who else is in there? Hey, whoa, whoa, what?
There.
Oh my god!
Maybe she won't see us.
You're moving. I'm not moving.
I'm not moving.
Okay.
Are you boys all having a circle jerk in there? How come you didn't invite me? Why is Casey the only one with no clothes on? It's a sweet ass, by the way.
Oh. This is kind of awkward.
Just a wee bit awkward.
Just me.
Could you give us a moment?
Why can't I stay?
Just like 5 minutes.
5 minutes is good. Yeah, sounds great.
Just 5 minutes.
Oh boy.
Okay. I'll give you 5 minutes. But I'll be back in here in 5 minutes and 1 second, so have clothes off.
Pass is here. Oh, I'm taking.
Everybody's gonna split up and try and kill the Jawbreaker lady. But if we team up and we stick together, then whoever kills her gets to pick what movie we watch next time. And I think we should pick which movie we watch. Because I really want to see Ghostbusters.
Ghostbusters.
This is what we can do. I know that your plumbing has an intricate system underneath the wastelands of Sam's Valley and White City. If we go all the way to Table Rock, we can get underneath the piloting system that goes all the way to the sewage in White City. It's about a 40-mile walk, but we can do it. We can do it. It's a smelly, scary place, but we've seen worse because we went to prison once, right?
Yes, as a prison.
So, let's get in the Bedfoot and go down south
to Poolland.
Okay.
It's a deal.
We're partners.
Let us kill the witch.
Hit the stench.
I'll meet you at the sewer system at 024 hours. Don't be late.
Now we must appear as though everything is safe. We cannot give away our ideas.
We must watch Ghostbusters, Justin. It is our value in life.
Yes.
Let us go and not act like as if anything is happening between the two of us.
Okay.
Maybe a love relationship, but...
Those naked boys. My Casey is sweet, sweet ass. It makes me all hot and bothered. Oh. It's kind of like Casey's loofah rubbing all over his sweet, sweet skin. Oh, I wish he was in there again. Nope. No, Casey. I'm all alone.
I'm looking down the hole, you're looking up at me. You're cold and
oh,
tired.
So sexy. Oh, you like that?
Lower the rope to you.
Oh, you're naughty, you're naughty. Would you fuck me? I'd fuck me. It's naughty time. Oh, you like that? Oh, Casey, touch me down there. Oh, that's my spot. Oh, yeah. What's that noise? What is that?
Oh, slippery dude down there. Damn. Well, how far up is it? I think I'm hungry. Hey, what's this? Hey, I think that's a Snickers bar.
I don't think so.
Oh. Never mind.
Dude, that's gross.
Are we close yet? I gotta get out of here, man. I'm getting claustrophobic. It's worse than childbirth.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh, crap.
Oh, I think we're almost there. Shh.
Oh, almost there? Yeah, well, I'm getting kind of antsy in here, man. The rats are just all over.
Hold up. Hold
up. Oh. Yeah. Oh, crap. My foot stuck, man. Oh, man. Snickerdoodles. Gonna get it out. Gonna get it out. Come on, come on. Wait, shh. Someone here?
What are you boys doing in here?
Come in.
What?
Why are you dripping with poo? And what's with the wrench? Are you guys installing a camera in the toilet so that you can put naked pictures of me on the internet? Will I get money for that? No? Money? It is money.
The toilet's clogged. It's all dry. Problem solved.
What? Are you guys going back the same way you came? Through the toilet?
Oh, is that a door? I've heard so much about those. Let's go that way.
Yeah.
Don't get that on me!
you're with your baby.
Gone bad.
I can go
slow ahead. Come on down and chum some of this shit.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
80, you think we can get better video equipment so I can see who I'm about to kill?
Who's this guy?
Oh, that's better. Hey, wait a minute. Who the hell are you three? Ah, crap. Am I in the wrong house again? That's the fifth time this week. Can you believe I've got some guy down on 3rd Street, all chained up, just waiting for me to come in and kill him? Ah, forget it. How about you three? Do you want to play a game?
No.
Don't change the channel. Wait, no.
Here we go.
Everybody always changes the channel. Be different for a change. Come on.
It's channel changing time. Ooh, I like the Twilight Zone much better than that creepy guy.
You're traveling through another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. A journey into a wondrous land whose boundaries are that of imagination. That's the signpost up ahead. Your next stop, the Twilight Zone.
Submitted for your approval. In a world where a hill of grass is unsatisfactory and nothing is as it seems, where a simple day in the park becomes an unbelievable, unburdenable, unimaginable hell.
The texture of this grass!
You unlock a door with the key of imagination. Beyond it, another dimension. And so it begins, the Twilight Zone.
Good afternoon, I'm Tom McLovin with some breaking news. A serial killer is on the loose here in Southern Oregon and is believed to be targeting local comedy groups. At this time, no one has been killed yet, but early reports indicate that the killer is hot on the trail. We will keep you updated as we receive more information.
Devin!
Hey guys, have you seen Paul?
No, we haven't seen Paul.
I haven't anyway.
Not around Who? Here.
Paul.
No. Okay. He's been watching TV.
Well, what's on?
Oh, something about a serial killer.
I'm sure it's nothing to worry about.
A serial killer?
Yes, a serial killer. And it is something to worry about.
Well, who's he killed?
Oh, nobody yet, but we hear they're hot on the trail.
Alright, well, if you see him, just tell him I'm looking for him, alright?
Come on.
bloody murder!
I think I broke my leg.
Nah, I just stepped on a twig.
I could get it, or you could get it.
I was just about to.
Oh, hi, fellas.
You live here. Why are you knocking at the door?
Oh, well, I don't really have any pockets in my dress to carry my keys, and the door was locked, so I just figured, you know, I'll go ahead and knock and see if anyone's home. Hey guys. Seen Paul?
No, Paul didn't come through here.
Yeah.
Why? Did you want to kill him?
No. Got this letter in the mail for him. I'm trying to find him.
He didn't? Shucks.
Don't you think I might have seen him?
No. I'm gonna keep looking.
That boy is rude! Rude! Oh well, I'm gonna go get me a drink now.
Yeah, it's your home.
Welcome home.
Ow, you guys!
Well, I guess I'm gonna go look for Paul. I got it. Ow! That's gonna leave a...
Devin, I love you. Here I come!
What are you doing? Who are you? I'm rolling. Get away from me, girl.
I'm falling for you.
What does that mean?
It's a metaphor.
I'm gonna go into the forest. You can't follow me there.
I'm all wet!
I'm sorry!
That whale's gonna hurt!
You know what, you guys? I love hanging out with you guys because you guys understand me. You never get tired of listening to me go on and on and on about my sad, pathetic life. And you guys never seem to get tired of it, and that's great. I really love that. And I really appreciate that. I really, really do.
Yeah.
However, I should leave because I'll go check my messages. Maybe Paul called our house, Casey.
Yeah.
You never know. And if he's there and there's a message, then it means he's not dead. So I'll go home and check our messages, okay? Okay.
Sounds like a plan.
I'm outie. See you later, Pat. Right.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Please don't talk about me when I'm gone. It would hurt my feelings.
All right, bye, Adam.
Bye-bye.
Jesus. Glad he's gone.
Yeah.
Couldn't hear the movie.
I know.
He likes Paul? Nightmare on Elm Street.
Yeah.
Two messages. Friday, 11:35 p.m. Saturday, 4:30 a.m.
Oh, Adam. I'm trapped. Trapped. Let's get it.
Oh. That's my dead grandma.
Two messages. Friday, Saturday, 4:30 a.m.
Oh, Adam, I'm trapped.
End of
no.
messages.
It's my girlfriend.
Two messages. Friday, 11:35 p.m. Saturday, 4:30 a.m.
Oh, Adam, I'm trapped. Trapped.
No. It's my boyfriend. No, he's not!
show has been brought to you by the letter C for common sense. Don't smoke next to a gas station. Have a good day. Bye-bye.
So, we finally take care of that crazy jawbreaker lady? No? Man, if you want something done, gotta do it yourself. Don't you guys worry. I'll get it done.
In 1973, a man known only as Leatherface killed numerous people with his trusty chainsaw and the help of his sadistic family. Eventually, the police found out and tried to catch Leatherface, but he escaped. He moved to a small town in Oregon where he has again taken up the hobby of murder. This is the Oregon Chainsaw Massacre.
Did you run out of gas? Oh, you want me just go ahead and sit right here and wait for you? Oh, do you have anything I can read, possibly? Oh, why, thank you! Oh, Sesame Street Magazine! Oh, I love that Elmo! I'm gonna get you, you red son of a bitch!
Hell no, Leatherface. Them Twin Towers is down. You ain't getting on my bus, motherfucker.
One heck of a shot. What to do now? I do believe I'm thirsty!
Movie's awesome. But you know what? Maybe I should go check the mail. If Paul went away somewhere, maybe he left a postcard for us or something. I'm gonna go ahead and go check the mail.
Okay.
Tell me what happens.
I am a great magician. Your clothes are red.
Who's talking?
Whoa, that's amazing. My shirt is red.
Looks clear.
That's a car!
Oh no!
It's me. I do believe I smell like poop. I'm gonna have my own shower scene. Tell me what happens in the movie, Trouble.
Later.
Yeah, I'm gonna go put on my robe.
Wash that poop from my soul. Oh, ooh, you touch my tra-la-la.
Oh, that hurts! Oh, burning! Blindness! Gotta wash my paint. Raise them on.
Oh, no.
Water?
Hey, who that? Who turned off the water?
I need the water. My eyes are burning.
Oh no.
Thank you.
them all off. Oh, that must be the movers with the new couch. That old one was pretty messed up. And I've got to be comfortable to watch Jawbreaker.
We get a new couch. Did you watch it?
Don't
you mean you've been dying to see this movie?
No. Other people have died so I could see this movie.
I can't believe it's already been a year.
Thanks for coming out here, man.
No problem, bro. No problem. I really wish I could have got to know them a little bit better. Yeah, that'd have been awesome. Sure wish there was a way we could even with that bitch for killing your friends.
Yeah.
Dude, I think I found a way to get rid of that bitch.
Five minutes.
Just
minutes.
Suck it up!
Well, I'll tell you what I'm not gonna do. I'm not gonna go out there because my yard's on fire. It's on fire! So I'm just gonna sit on my butt and watch my favorite show.
Your ass, Justin? Which
I don't have one.
Where is it gone?
It's right here. All my ass fat. Right,
okay, ready?
There.
There's nothing to do. You might just want to sit on your behind. Because there's a good show on TV waiting for you to watch it. It's our show, the favorite show.
Does this make my butt look too big?
No, your butt makes your butt look too big.
Hey, Justin, what are you doing?
Well, I thought maybe I'd get drunk and pass out on the couch, or maybe I'd just catch Leno later or something.
Do you realize that you are on the show?
No way, I'm on Leno?
No. You're not on Leno. You're on the Quality Chaos show. So when you get drunk and wanna pass out on the couch, just remember one thing, Justin. You're in our TV show. It's a Quality Chaos show.
This is difficult. I don't want to work like this.
No, I don't want to. No, see, I'm trying to do it in a specific way, and it will be done my way.
I can't get it. Oh, you guys.
Huh?